Tom, thank you very much for joining us. So tell us, how is graph search going to be different from a web search?
So if you think about web search, typically the way they work is, you know, you search for a set of like keywords, like hip hop, let's say, and you're looking for all of the documents on the web that have those two words, and then you kind of rank them and return them back. Graph search is searching only over what's in Facebook. So it's searching over the things that you've shared, that your friends have shared, and that anyone else in the community or on Facebook has shared. I'll do, for example, restaurants in Bulgaria. These are ones that might be interesting,
okay,
like
globally.
Okay,
happy is good. You know, I'm Bulgarian local. Yeah. It's good to ask the locals, actually.
So yeah, I could do restaurants in Bulgaria liked by people who live in Bulgaria. It's
there
kind of
we
funny
go.
That Subway's Subway. At the top. But
what about pictures? We put a lot of our pictures out there. So how is the search of the pictures going to work?
I can say like photos of my friends in, let's say, France. I can do things that are a little unexpected too. So instead of France, I could say photos of my friends before, you know, let's say 1995. And then what you get back is a lot of like kid photos. This is actually Cheryl, I think.
Oh yeah, she looks like, I mean, she still looks like that.
Yeah, I think this is Mark too, yeah.
Oh yeah, so you can.
but what's also interesting is instead of friends, you can do like photos taken in Berlin in 1989. And so this is now,
that's good.
Instead of just photos of my friends, this is photos that people have shared publicly.
What if I want to find out my friends who like running, for example?
You can kind of do these searches for people who have common interests. So if you're looking to run with someone, you can just say, okay, well, who are my friends who like running? There's these tools on the right, and I can say, okay, I want the current city to be San Francisco. And now I get back the set of friends who like running and live in San Francisco, and this might be the set that I'd want to, you know, go reach out to and go running with.
How else could we refine?
If I wanted to just find, you know, like the people who work at Facebook, maybe I want to go running during the day. I can also choose the employer. Now I'm getting my friends who work at Facebook and like running and live in San Francisco. So in this way, you can get really specific with these searches.
So my concern is privacy. You know, what I put out there, I don't want everybody to be able to see it. People I don't know, people I haven't allowed to have access to. So how do I control this?
Everything that you post, you can set the privacy to. So you can say, I want this photo shared just with my family, but I want this photo shared publicly.
Well, thank you, Tom. This looks very interesting, and I wish you good luck with it. And
thanks.
Thank you for explaining it to us.
Thanks so much. Yeah.